They say that two heads are better than one, but how about two noses? Hi everyone, I'm Sasha Wood, and we're gonna talk about a rare genetic condition here on IO. Before we get started, I want to know, if you could duplicate any body part, what would it be? And it doesn't have to be something you just have one of. Forearms, anyone? Well, for a young boy named Baby Angelito, which translates to little angel, he was born with two tubes instead of a nose. So essentially, he has two noses. This birth occurred in Chimbote, Peru, and thankfully he is doing well and has a functioning respiratory and circulatory system. And I say this because his condition is the result of a rare syndrome known as Patau syndrome. This occurs once in every 10,000 to 15,000 births. Patau syndrome is caused by a chromosomal abnormality, in which some or all of the cells of the body contain extra genetic material from chromosome 13. This syndrome can have many effects such as eye and spinal defects, extra digits, abnormal feet or palm patterns, cleft palate, the duplicated nasal cavity, of course, as well as many others. The chances of having a child with this syndrome if one of the parents is not a carrier of a translocation is 1%, so it is extremely rare. A translocation is a rearrangement between chromosomes that are not normally attached, which can result in a variety of different mutations. As for the treatment, that is dealt with on a case-by-case basis because you can't know how it's going to manifest, so you have to treat it as it comes up. Unfortunately, children with this condition do not tend to have a very high survival rate, with 80% not making it past their first year of life. And this is because one of the common defects have to do with the heart. For Angelito, though, he has a good chance because his heart and lungs were not affected. He is breathing fine now, but he will need plastic surgery to bridge the two tubes together. Doctors are running further tests to see how else this syndrome may have affected his body. Lorena Rodriguez Zavaleta and the boy's father are constantly by his side at the hospital. The mayor of Nuevo Chimbote, Valentin Fernandez, has been kind enough to give them a gift of diapers, money, and milk for the duration of the stay in the town while they're at the hospital. Here at IO, we wish this little angel the best on his journey through life. Be sure to share your support in the comments down below as well. I'm Sasha Wood, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for even more, and we'll catch you next time. Bye-bye. Forearms, anyone? Forearms? That's a pun. Forearms.